Lagging. It's lagging. It's lagging. It does! It's just, you made me do it. Okay, now it's live. Welcome everybody to Tomb of the Raiders. No, there we go. Screw you. So, John, on the old channel, so before we had the Follower Studios channel, we had the Followers channel long time ago, long time ago, last year. But the thing is, oh god, we're gonna celebrate the anniversary of this channel in like August. I just remember this. But yeah, John was playing this on the old channel. He had Tomb Raider. He never finished it. And I'm gonna finish it. I was playing it earlier, because I wanted to make sure I got to finish the game. Normal. Why wouldn't you play on normal? Why do people, like, don't play on easy, okay?
That the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I'd finally set out to make my mark. To find adventure.
She's too young. Instead,
adventure found me.
Yeah, so my old channel, we got a copyright strike on one of John's videos for playing this game. So this is an appropriate time to play it. Now the reason why it happened is because he actually makes music.
In our darkest moments. When life flashes before us. We find something. Something that keeps us going.
I have played Tomb Raider before. I played,
something that pushes us.
It was like the third game we played too. It was very popular, and then Underworld, and then another one came out, but then people stopped liking it, and then they got a reboot, and this is the reboot. Well, my character's screwed. Video did pause. I like Tomb Raider for puzzles. It's like Indiana Jones. So with a girl. It's like Nathan Drake. That's a girl.
Hello!
But we don't have plenty.
He's not holding people!
This would happen.
Come on, doctor!
Where the
hell out here? No sign
of blood. I have seen only a
few. No, no! I'm here!
That's your fault for turning around. Oh shit. Well, I'm screwed. Oh god, there's bones everywhere. Oh god, am I what? Me? Oh my god, what did you do to that one? It's like, is it gonna become a spider? Screwed right now. So the guys who produced this game, the production studio, only makes Tomb Raider games. Like they own the rights to it, and they give the Square Enix, so they can make the game.
Got to get down.
Burn, baby. Oh God. This is very stupid. What am I gonna do? I'd have no choice. Burn me already. Oh god, just burn. Oh god, what the hell? This is, no. Oh god, no. God damn. That has to hurt. Like, beyond that. No, I don't want to take it out. Oh god. There's at least a foot. That thing was, oh god. That could have punctured something important, but no, she's apparently okay. But the screen is fuzzy though.
Oh god.
A lot of blood.
No. What is this place?
This place is hell. Oh, just remember it's subtitles. Play. Subtitles, there we go.
A torch.
Let me take this. So the character looks different from the opening because they changed the character model to look more like the actress. Okay, let's keep moving. And her hair, so when the PC version came out, they came out with this new technology called head effects. Which makes every string of her hair is like, you know, moving. So on the 360 version and PlayStation 3 version, like her hair is like super stiff. Let's go up here, burn you. Dude, why am I standing up here? That could like kill me. Yeah, like a little shrapnel could like stab me, but no, I survived. Why are you moving slowly? This is what happens. Get off of me, you creep. There's no way that Lara Croft could do all these mini stunts. It's impossible, okay? She hasn't even burned, like, the because she's still bleeding. See, that fire could have caught her hair on fire. It's weird. It's too weird. Her hair should be on fire. But what if she accidentally, like, you know, the water touched the fire? Like right now.
Tied. Need to find a way up. More fire. Thank God.
Is this like detective vision? Yeah, but not. You can't do it for longer than that. Here we go. Exactly. Oh no, I did it wrong. Damn it. Wait. There we go. Now I can slowly advance to it. Slowly. Then I go here. Pick it up. That should be enough barrels. Like, this would be like at least 20 or 40 minutes. Wait. No, like everything should be broken right now. The rocks is just falling like way faster. Why are you going faster? What the heck? Okay, I'm being enough. Oh god! blasted, just like Indiana Jones. Oh god, that's low. Possible that Brock would have crushed you. That might. He's dead. Running. Not these Brock's on this squishier. Look at him falling. Complete. Let's do this fast. Why did he stop? Apocalyptus. Oh my god, how did all these boats get here? And there it is, the title. Why were you looking at this long? You should have like kept moving. Find first aid. You're bleeding. Yeah, look at her string of her hair. Her hair is moving so quickly.
The lifeboat. Where are they?
There's supplies?
They must have gone inland.
Nah. Who cares? Or maybe there's people. Yeah, look at her hair. Okay. Wait. When they were promoting this. They were promoting this game, and they're like, hey, look at the hair. Okay, so look at the hair. I paid for the hair. So this game, also the smoke and all that, and the hair is also in black. It's a black flag. The hair physics and the like water. And the smoke physics, but the smoke physics is higher up on the PC version of Black Flag. What if I fell, okay? What if I fell? She would have still gotten them way up because that waterfall, that there should be more water in there, okay? I'm gonna roll my way there. Okay, I can't. If you see a plane like this, you just know that disaster is gonna happen. Oh god! Quickly! You're kidding me? No. No one should ever climb something like this while the thing is breaking below you. This is insane. God. It's like a cat, okay? Mind. Oh god, dad. No, this one right here. That thing would have hit her. She should be passed out when that thing fell, okay? She should have fell down. Is there supplies down there? Nah, the boxes are empty. You see, she's even struggling to climb this. That makes no sense.
Sam's pack.
A lot of supplies. The health pack. Health pack will do it.
Sam!
Health pack can, like, kill anyone. She didn't even open the bag. The strats weren't even off. Found a match. Nah. I'll pass.
Sam? Roth? Can anyone hear me?
She didn't need medical supplies. She's fine. She's fine, okay? Okay, I got a two-way radio. Is that it? Nothing? There's water. You can take the water. No,
okay. Water.
This is dangerous right now. Like, right here. What if I fell down? And I fall down. Okay, she should have a concussion. Just ignore the sound. Just ignore the sound. I know there's something that my mom is acting mean. Just ignore the sound for now. Just ignore the sound. Build a campfire!
Looks abandoned.
There was a person here, you can tell. It was freshly used. Most likely the fire went out like an hour or two ago. Wait, but how is it nighttime and now it's raining on like all of a sudden? This makes no sense.
Is anyone listening? Please respond.
And there's no signal. Wow. There we go. The last match. You're kidding me. It only came with one match. What? How did they use the rest of the matches? This makes no sense. There should be at least 20. What if she broke the match? She would have to fight too.
Like, do that one thing that one guy did in that one movie, Castaway. You see, okay. There shouldn't be no fuzzing sound because, like, that thing should not even been working, okay? That only works for a mile. We don't even know if they're farther than a mile. And you're gonna wait it out by looking at your camera, really?
Here's the soon-to-be world-famous archaeologist, Lara Croft, in her native habitat. She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai, home to the fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen, and ancestor
Diego,
of yours
I want
truly.
You to look this up. Is that one place it just said, serious? Is it real?
Oh, sweetie,
it's somewhere in Japan. Just look at a map.
I'm just trying to lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge. What are you so worried about?
I'm close to something.
Yes.
I'm sure of it. I just don't know if the others will listen. Or even if they should.
Lara, you know this stuff better than anyone. Seriously.
Do you really?
I'm not just saying this to make you feel better. I trust you. Roth trusts you. You got this. Now let's take a break, okay?
Okay. And Sam, thanks.
She's not always
if
as
the
serious,
character looks,
you know?
If the character model looks weird for Laura, just know that they remodeled it just for this one. Just to make sure that it looks more like the actress. If you play the 360 or PC port, you'll notice that she looks more like the intro.
We've all got some kind of stake in this. The funding won't last forever, Whitman.
That's precisely why we should push east, not west.
No one believes
Yamatai is also a sushi restaurant. But it was something Yamatai.
The books simply don't support it.
Well, whoever wrote those books never found Yamatai.
I've talked to Roth about this. There's
look
no
around
point
China.
In following in other
look
people's
at a map.
Footsteps, Dr. Whitman.
Yes, Laura Croft is
I
British.
I refuse to bet my reputation on your hunch. I'm the lead archaeologist here.
And when were you last in the field with
ignore
a TV
the sound.
Crew behind
ignore
you?
The sound.
30 years experience, 2 PhDs, 1 in East Asian history. So why don't you just stick to boats, Mr. Grimm?
Ship, Dr. Whitman. It's a ship. Don't need a PhD to know that.
Going east will take us directly into the Dragon's Triangle. That's where we need to go.
Look for the Dragon's Triangle, too. That's where the place is.
Bad energy.
Bad storms, more like, makes a Bermuda Triangle look like Disney World.
Yes.
Sign me up.
The stories about Queen Himiko say she could summon storms. Myths are usually based on some version of the truth. What if Yamatai was somewhere in the Triangle?
This is the imagery from inside the Dragon's Triangle.
That doesn't look good.
If it's wet, I can sail on it.
Oh, don't tell me you're seriously
Reyes is right. We don't have the funds to piss about. It's now or never. Lara's offering fresh ideas and a plan. I'm the captain here. It's my decision. We're going into the Dragon's Triangle.
Why am I even here?
Okay, so the Dragon Triangle is just a shoe brand. Alright.
I can't just sit here.
Okay.
I've got to find something to eat.
Deer! Get over here, deer! I'm gonna kill you! It's had an emotional moment, now you're dead.
Oh, God. What's going on here? Wait. I can use that bow.
Okay, so the place is real, but it's called the Devil's Sea, also, okay. I'm gonna go get it. You're gonna be all- damn it! It's bullshit. It's fucking bleeding. Should be dead. She might have, like... Might have hit like a kidney. Still not fixed. The injury, she still has the injury. Still bleeding. See, you can even see the skin. Here we go. I got the makeshift bow.
Let's see if this thing still works. Just
what if she landed on the stick?
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
I'm questioning a lot of things.
So hungry.
Where's
the... I need to find something to eat.
Where's the deer? Can I shoot the crow? Yes, I can. Thank you. Get the crow. Left? Okay. There, I found it! Here. Sorry, dear. God damn it. I'm so sorry, dear. You see, it changed to a different cutscene if I fell on it.
Sorry.
Oh, God, no. Please don't tell me there's gonna be a quick time where I have to press keep smashing X. I can't do this to a deer. Don't do it, Laura. Laura, or something. Oh, God. No, just... I would never kill a deer. I would starve out. Screw the deer. The deer gets to live. Eat berries! Okay? I wouldn't kill the deer. The deer survives.
Right, back
go
to
back.
Camp.
Where's the...
Alright, Nora. You won't always have some fancy gadget to
see, how is she remembering this, okay?
If you learn to read the land and the stars,
my memory is horrible, okay? There's no way I can remember something like that. Even if it's like, okay, this learn to survive. You just take this torch and you burn it on this. I could not even remember that. I have like short-term memory thingy. Yes, I got it right. Okay, so I got skill points. This one's the best, because then I get my arrows back. When I, like, I stand on top of people. Which, why wouldn't you do that if you have a bow?
This is Conrad Roth, captain of the Endurance.
We are shipwrecked on an island.
Is he close to me?
Triangle.
Is he like in a mile from here? Can I just walk there?
Easy. Are you okay? What happened?
I remember the beach. And then it went black and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man rock and a dead body.
Yes, very fast travel.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. It's all my fault. This is all my fault.
Lara, listen to me.
It's not your fault. You did tell him to go into it. But how did you know that there was going to be
others?
We're
everyone. Regrouping at my location.
Please come and get me.
I know lots of ships wrecked right there. You know what? Lara, this is your fault.
Lara. Remember when we climbed Snowden?
Like, ships there crash all the time.
You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just keep moving.
Just like that one triangle is in the Bahamas. You see, now he's moving away from a mile.
And keep your radio on.
Okay.
You get what triangle I'm talking about. The something triangle. The Bermuda triangle. I didn't mean to do that. Accidentally skipped the journal.
Music.
I just thought that was the aim. The music.
Hello?
You see, she can break the fourth wall too. She can hear music too. I unlocked the torch.
This could be a way through.
But I was trying to... Whoa, what the?
Damn it.
What do you mean, damn it? You can just push the door. I would drop first the torch to see how deep, how far it was. Like, if any of the steps are broken, but nah, she's fine. You see, the last two were broken. No, last five.
What are these markings?
You see, I was in the water. That torch should be off, okay? Bull.
What am I doing?
I didn't even need the torch, not that.
Oh God, this is insane.
Okay, so first take this in here. Anything? No? What about here?
This traditional no mask represents
a
hateful
mask.
Woman in the guise of a demon.
Is
there
that paint?
Are traces of white paint on the inside.
That's right. Moving. Oh God! Did she catch up on fire and bullshit? The building should be on fire, even the meat. Maybe the stone would stop it, but still, like, everything's closed off. There's no windows. Fire would have grew faster, and it would have like killed everyone. That's if there is anyone here. Keep moving. Diego, tell me if the stream accidentally just stops for no reason.
Okay.
See? It's a killing, man. Like, five of those were broken, and it's the same stairway, like the same model and everything. They were lazy. Okay, stop the torch. Move faster.
They'll need to follow the path to bid and try.
Did you get that?
Got it.
We have a fire. Mm-hmm. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
You know it's her, you can hear her voice.
Laura, you made it. Sam, thank goodness. Surprise. It's okay, it's one of us.
Another person.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Okay.
Look, he bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias. A
she
teacher
could be
by trade.
Now.
What was his eye? His eyes are just black, like aliens.
Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Oh no, it had blue on it. It's just really hard
Sweetie,
to tell.
You look exhausted. Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the Sun Queen.
Right, Himiko.
The Sun Queen?
Can
Himiko?
You tell me
also
more?
Look that up. Himiko, Sun Queen.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
Himiko.
She loves telling this story. Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she
okay,
had
she is real.
Power.
Okay, this game's starting the game at trust.
She loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent
storm
guards.
So did she have superpowers?
The
like
very
you're saying?
The battle,
like alien
laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched. From the mountains to the sea and beyond.
Okay, she had powers.
But what happened to her?
Yeah, what did happen to her? Explain, answer that question to me. They just said that. Oh god!
Sam?
Wait, where did the creepy guy go?
Sam!
Oh god, he left.
Sam! Shit!
Shit, the bear trap!
No! Sam!
Oh god, nah, your leg's gone, man. Your leg's gone. And there's wolves. Fucking great. Okay, Yamatai is a place. So, okay, so this is real. All of this is real. Okay. Okay, well. Yeah, she was the queen. Himiko was the queen of this. Where's the wolf, damn it? Mother beep! Right in the mouth. Hopefully that's it. Can I take this off? Oh no, I can hear it. Where is he? Wolf! No! No, your leg is gone, okay? You left it there for too long. Bullshit.
Ryan!
I would have broken your bone. You're screwed. If you can run after this, I'll be pissed. Bullshit, okay? Her leg is broken.
It's nice to see you, little bird.
They should let the adventure happen to someone
else.
I'm
so glad you're here.
Game is over. Sam's dead. Sleep's dead.
She was here with that man, Matthias. But I passed out. When I woke up, they were both gone.
You girls should not go wandering off.
We need to find them.
Wait. What about Raw?
Okay, let's split up. One of us go with Lara and meet up with Raw. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll go with her.
No. Let me.
Are you sure about this?
You know how to use one of these?
Like, what do you mean, what age?
It's been a while. It's all coming back to me.
Get to Roth. We'll find Sam and this Matthias guy.
2012.
You're gonna be okay?
Yes, I probably just need to rest for a few minutes.
Wow, Diego, wow.
You sit here. I'll check up ahead.
Okay.
You know something, Dr. Whitman. I will find out, and I will kill you. Trust me. Damn it.
Not so bad.
I have a special set of skills. Skills that other men or women fear. I can't remember what Liam Neeson said in that one movie, but I will find you, and I will kill you, and something. I need to see Ted too. I want to see it. Hi, Beth.
I don't like the sound of that.
Oh God. Get up the hill. Where's the hill? Okay, that. That turned off my. Yeah, it did. Damn it. I just take more of these on the way there. There. Oh god, wolf first! Chicham, no! Oh no, you're alive! Dogger, no! Oh shit! No. My hand is gone, okay? You bit it. Like, super hard. Bull. I should have, like, bite marks. An infection, because I bet they have rabies. Inaccurate, okay? So we're here. What is it?
These are fascinating.
I've seen these before.
They must be ritualistic.
This female image is particularly interesting.
What is it?
Looks like it was made quite recently.
It's by those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once
so
like
there's
us.
Still people living
survivors.
Here.
Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
You already killed a deer. You're murdering my book. You're kidding me? That's made out of wood. That's gonna snap.
Oh, shit. It won't take the force. I'll have to find something sturdier to turn it with.
Must be something around here we can use. Incredible.
Then what's the definition? Okay, look up what the definition of murder is, Diego. You see? Still murder. No point. Still not justified. Options like berries.
This'll work. Just need a bit more.
See, I'm gonna let that deer leave. That's Bambi's mom, okay? What was Bambi's mom's name anyways?
Back off!
I just know her as Bambi's mom.
Right, that should do it.
Oh god!
Let's see if I can
son of a-
Beep!
And there it is, she dies, remember?
Right, that should do it.
Is this a sister? I mean, he has a sister? Is Bambi a girl? I can't tell. Bambi looks like a girl to me, okay? Okay. I still need confirmation on that. Okay, now I got salvage where I can, like, build stuff. You see, how did I make this? This makes no sense. Where did I get the handle? Where do I get the thingy? Okay, Bambi doesn't have a name. Oh, I have an outfit. Why? Oh my! No, I don't know.
All right, Laura. Shall we give it a go then?
Let's do this, Doctor.
Look.
Whenever you're ready.
Oh, I did hear that one. Never mind. Yeah, now I look like a rainbow. Keep turning it. If I was them, I would run because I don't want that to squish me. It didn't even do that. That could have like fell at the last second when I went. We could have died, okay? Dr. Whitman.
The symbols. It could be the Sun Queen.
Him.
You're alive for a reason.
Are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power.
Is that people? Yeah, that's people.
Shamanistic. Elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything. Even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Laura.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Shamanistic.
Rest for the weary, Laura. Let's go.
We're almost there.
Incredible. Oh, it is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Laura.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing
exactly.
on a myth.
No, we're standing on a gold mine.
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
I can't be trusted.
I should not be trusting all of you. Dr. Whitman, start shooting.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
Dr. Whitman, what the fuck?
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
No, don't put the gun down.
I'm doing this. No!
He's in point blank shot, okay?
No!
Please!
Oh, God.
Just go along with them, Laura.
Dog bullshit.
Do whatever they say.
Dumbass.
They're Russian. You see? They're here for a reason.
What's up?
Who are you people?
Oh, no, they're in a hurry.
What do you want with us?
Laura!
If they give you any trouble, kill them.
Don't hurt them, please.
I said, silence, girl. Activiert.
Something Russian. Screw you.
Let go!
Oh no!
Round them up! Round them up!
And you slap me?
Don't you fucking move.
You could have killed it right there now, and you could have ended the game. I'm gonna get payback.
Hey, bring up the prisoner!
Yeah, I'm on
okay,
it.
So there's a cover system, so I don't have to press cover.
Nailed it. Oh shit, that guy right there would have saw me!
God.
He's bullshit, okay? The people right there- You see that guy was pointing light at me. He could have saw me. Oh god, oh! Oh god. Never mind. That guy up there still.
Alright.
Oh god. I don't want that to happen to me again. Screw dying, okay?
We got it.
Damn it.
Ew. They just died again. God. I didn't know there was more people up there. How do I get out of here? Can I go back up there again? Without dying?
What do you see?
Nothing.
Nothing. You see nothing. See, that guy's pointing light at me. Bullshit. I would've got shot again.
Oh
god, it's that one Russian bastard. Oh god, I'm fine. Stay calm.
No one escapes.
Oh shit.
Out! Villager! Not touch my Arabia!
Touch your Arabia with Arabia. I'll always find them.
Hell no!
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 I died again!
Villager!
Please stop killing me!
I
didn't do anything! For you!
Get off me, son of a bitch. Give me the gun. Wait, if she could break that the whole time, why didn't she do it? Oh my god, right in the wall. This guy already died. Oh god. You're dying, bitch.
Oh god, that was pretty goddamn brutal.
And he's still alive.
Okay, that was a homicide, man. I'm a murderer. God damn it. I'm a manslaughter, damn it.
Oh god.
Keep moving, Laura.
We're almost done. The time limit's almost up. We have to keep advancing. We have to forget the past. In the bastards we kill. Yeah, it did. It only had one bullet. God damn. A dumbass. That's a person who loads someone with one bullet. Yeah, this place is doomed. I found ammo! Just need to pick it up. Oh god!
Got another
see, she's
one.
Just bleeding way more from the, where she got shot.
Is she dead?
Yeah, she got shot, right? That couldn't have been an arrow. If that wouldn't have been an arrow, it would have been stuck on her.
There's nowhere to run.
Slow-mo badass scene activate. You're dead. Let's die already. These bullets are killing me right now. Video game. There we go. Now give me my bow back, and I'll have my bow back.
Find anything?
Open. Kill her. Oh god, there's even a way through it. Laura, you dumbass. The building's on fire. Get out of here. That was very stupid. Here we go. Okay, can switch sides now. Silent kill. Okay, he's dead. There we go. Can I take my... There we go. Oh, God. Diego, are you still there?
Let's see what he's got. Wallet. Dead phone.
Dead phone? So what, the battery... Your battery's dead?
So what came in? Another tanker?
You hear something?
I meant them. There we go. They said that they had a dead phone.
Everything okay?
Okay, here we go. My ammo is all back. Gotta get out of here. Let me climb you. Oh god, there's people! Wait. Ammo, now we can move.
Lara, are you there?
Yes.
How are you talking to me?
From the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh god.
How do I know that you're close by?
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I have no choice.
You could see the fire, but that's still... You can see that for like way in a mile away, okay?
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got
and
to
how is
the
it,
others.
How is there a thunderstorm
don't
if
worry
it was just
about
raining?
Right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lana.
I'll try.
What's this? Here we go. Supplies. You. Here we go.
The thing about nightmares is
okay, unlock fast travel so I can leave.
But there's no waking up from this place. Which means I'm really here. I'm really doing these things. No. Don't
can I upgrade anything
long.
At
not
the moment? No,
it
it's only a bit more. What about my bow?
I don't know what's happened to the rest of
no,
the
No, need my bow. Okay, there. But now a new costume.
This got word from the west.
Got those people.
Looks like a smaller group escaped below.
They're dead. Damn it! Oh god, you're alive! Didn't see anything, damn it! Let me lose you. Oh god. should be on fire. I was stepping on that. Yeah, Lara Croft is invincible, and I have a lot of lives. But wait, didn't I lose already all 9 of them? I thought they was gonna burn the like the thingy that they're walking on, but no. Oh god, this, everything breaking. Yeah, it was pretty stupid and I died. I have a plan. This makes sense. This is gonna make a lot of sense. I'm gonna shoot it and I'm gonna run out of there.
You two, check that side!
I can't do a sound kill with like the pistol. Nah, I still use it though. Okay. No one heard that! Okay, I didn't accidentally have to have my gun equipped. No, please, screw you. Oh, crap. Fire. Die already. We can just jump it. I'm out of here. I am out of here. Go. Fire with me just to make sure I don't get lost. What? There we go. I tell you, Diego, Lara Croft is a bit.
When we washed up on this.
Yeah. Plus, I died like a billion times. This is pretty stupid.
Why'd you do this?
Oh god! See, that rock could have hit her in the head, she could have fell down, had a concussion, and died. You see, she could have slipped down, broken her leg, and just died. Powers of luck. Like Fallout. And I can't even Fallout. You have to make sure your luck is super high. That's what I've heard though. I never actually played a Fallout game. Nope. I've known the lore. I see people play it. That's like about it. I haven't ever heard of it.
Roth, I'm coming!
Oh my god, the dog. You see? His leg is gone. And he got bit by a dog, but no, when I get bit by a dog, I'm completely fine.
It's good to see you two go.
Sorry, you did a real number on your leg.
No, looks worse than it is.
No, it's not the Elbine. It's just the other British guy that knows Laura because her parents and her were like, you know,
wait,
like
what
this
are you
guy
doing?
Were like friends, stuff like that,
back.
And backstory.
The transmitter from the light bulb's in it. If you don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
Yeah, but you need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
We're also in the pack.
Shit.
So exactly. Wolves have it.
Come here. Come on. Oh.
Oh no. No.
And you pass out. God. Damn
oh, don't
it.
Do this to me, you northern bastard.
You see, Laura would have passed out. She would have been on that, okay. On that, like, you know, plane. Okay. If it would have fell, she would have passed out and died. OK. okay, this is like Inception, okay? She's dreaming of all of this. She's dead. What?
Thank God he's still alive.
That makes way less sense that she would be alive. So if women feel more pain, right, than men, she would have passed out way earlier than the boat. She would have passed out when climbing up the rocks.
Wolf tracks. Oh God, what am I doing?
You're gonna die, that's what you're doing.
Pack's up there somewhere.
Oh God, there's the wolfer. Well guys, thank you guys for watching. This is where we're gonna end it off. Next time, we're gonna go and get the wolfer. First, let me skip this wolfer. There we go. Yeah, Wolfie, subscribe and like. And leave a comment down below. You want me to play other games. Yeah. Right, Wolfie? Right? Oh no, you're dead. Screw you, Wolfie. Now I have to end it off with an epic death. Wait for it, wait for it, wait for it. We there we go.